not aware at all. I believe in the heat check, though. 14 for 15 looks a lot better than 14 to 14 to me.
He gonna heat check even if he ain't hit five in a row.
I'll never have one of these games, these perfect ones.
So if you were 10 for 10 like Chris was, how many more shots would you have taken?
Yeah. Seriously.